Hello, dears. It's Connie Pinkleton here again with my next tip on surviving the coronavirus. Now, when you're out and about, it's a good idea to wear protective gloves, but they're not so easy to find these days. So why not do what I've done and cover your hands with prophylactics? When you're out doing your shopping, nothing on the supermarket trolley handle can get through these things, not a single germ. So that's my tip for today, and please do take care of yourselves.